Hey guys, it's the Mittenhead, and welcome back to Sonic 1. Wait, this is the wrong game. Well, sorry guys, I have to go to the other game. Hey guys, it's the Mittenhead, and welcome back to Minecraft. Wait, I don't even have a Minecraft playthrough. God damn it. Wait, I know what I was doing. Wait, I'm recording? What? well, this, I was recording? Oh. Hey, I'm the Mittenhead. Welcome back to Sonic 3 and Knuckles playthrough. Today we're gonna do Zone 5, my second favorite zone in the game. Just listen to this music. That is some good Sonic music. That is some unused Michael Jackson music. You guys know what I mean. Unused Michael Jackson music. Do you? Okay guys, I guess let's do this. My second favorite zone in the game. Yeah. Instantly supersonic. Come on. Come on, Sonic, press the button. Oh yeah, I know the Goliath, the game. Just hold the down button here. Just hold it. Just hold the down button. Wait. No, you have to get on the big, that rock thing first. How to glitch the game. Hold the down button. The screen. Oh no, I did it too late. Well, what you're supposed to do is the down button will make the screen pale down. But you have to do it at the right time. So when you're on the rock and still moving, you'll pan. And I'm just going into this exploit. And I'll just take you that place early, I guess. Without triggering the rocks that flew. I don't know, because I never actually test what the results would be. All I know is just skips the scene, I guess. Come on, supersonic. Gotta be better than that supersonic. Come on, you have to revive the memes. All the memes are not dead. Only bad memes are dead. You know what I'm talking about, right, Pink Pac-Man? Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I'm Pink Pac-Man. I know all memes. Because I'm Pink Pac-Man. Oh, God. Well, you suck. No, I don't. Yes, you do. No, I don't, Pink Pac-Man. You do. Okay, let's try to pan down the camera here. Oh god, it worked. How do you like that? That's some really good exploit. I don't know the design of the stage, so I don't know if I skipped anything or just went the right way. Tell me if that's an exploit or something inside the comments below if you guys didn't know what an exploit is. Come on, Sonic. No, Sonic, this is not Sonic Mania where you can just do a drop dash. Anyways, the drop dash would not even be useful there. Oh, no, Sonic! Calm down! Okay. Okay. This is the last time. Yes. No. Come in. Oh, God. And the camera. I wonder if he's gonna just jump off and get crushed. Oh, yeah, we're at the boss.
I remember.
The outside, we're at the boss. Shit, exploit man. Exploit man. That's how you do that level, guys. Yay! Sonic did a thing! Why is there a pine tree behind the one? There's no pine trees here. This is where. Is this an island? Sonic, go up. You can do this, Sonic. Emotional reasons. It's because Sonic couldn't do it. That was pretty rough on the edges, huh? Huh? Rough on the edges? Huh? Not funny? It is funny. You can't deny it. Come on, Sonic! You gotta go fast! Oh yeah, we're at the boss. Wait, I wanna do something before we're at the boss. Sonic, gotta go fast. Oh, what the frick. Okay, just gotta redo that, Sonic. There's no shame in that, Sonic. We just gotta redo some more crap. Damn it, Sonic. Okay, then we're supersonic. That was what I was trying to do all this time. Turn into the superest person in the world. Not him, but me. That was easy. Guess that's the end of this episode, guys. Sonic is too cool. Sonic's too cool. Oh god. Gotta end the video now. There's a launch base on Android Island? No one could have seen that. Can we go back to Ice Cap Zone? No. Well, gotta end the video because I'm not going back to Ice Cap Zone.